Imagine you're living in a country with a soldier dressed up like police who don't protect us and intent on killing innocent people to strike fear in us. We are not safe here. We don't feel safe anymore. That is why we are